Above all else, we are committed to the care and improvement of human life. In recognition of this commitment, we strive to deliver high-quality, cost-effective healthcare in the communities we serve. This is furthered by our long-standing tradition of developing exceptional leadership for the facilities and hospitals within our large family. At no time has this legacy been more essential to HCA's success than today.
At HCA, our top strategic priorities include patient safety and continuous improvement of quality of care that we give in our hospitals. You think about our business, it's getting more complex every day, both clinically and operationally. And we need physician leadership to guide our organization to success. When you think about their training, they have been trained for at least 7 years, many times more, in the provision of care for patients. The Physician Leadership Academy is essential to our commitment to developing future leaders.
As part of our commitment to the unparalleled development of leaders, the HCA Leadership Institute is proud to offer the Physician Leadership Academy, PLA. PLA's purpose is to offer programming that supports physician development in the areas of leadership and organizational execution.
The successful physician executive has to be bilingual, that is, equally adept at communicating effectively with clinical and administrative audiences. They simultaneously have to be dual skilled and able to roll up their sleeves to understand and address clinical issues as well as business issues. Management skills, like medical skills, require both formal education and practical experience. Education, experience, and building a network of similarly interested colleagues is what HCA's Physician Leadership Academy is all about. Putting those skills to work in service to our mission as a leading healthcare organization is what HCA is all about.
The Physician Leadership Academy develops leaders' ability in areas key to their success.
We're looking for executives who were physicians, not just physician executives. Physicians are truth seekers, they're problem solvers, and they're extremely efficient at prioritization and execution. The challenge of moving from bedside to the boardroom is that, in fact, you now are not just a team of me, but you have to manage a team. You lead a lot more through influence than giving straight direction. And most importantly, you have to prioritize in the context of the management team's strategic goals and priorities. Those skills are not innate. They're teachable. The Physician Leadership Academy has been a carefully constructed curriculum to ensure that we can accomplish that with our current physician leaders and our future physician leaders.
The Physician Leadership Academy is designed to build leaders' ability to drive organizational performance.
Fundamentally, we're trying to give patients what they deserve when they come to an HCA facility. It's our belief that if we can partner with our physicians in a unique way where they have voice, where they have information, and they have access to administrative leaders, then we can accomplish what we're trying to accomplish with our patients. And then when we couple that with the best of business principles in healthcare, using our scale, using our information, using our management systems and so forth, our physician leaders can play a significant part in giving our patients what they deserve.
Built on the HCA Leads competency model, the Physician Leadership Academy supports facility CMOs by offering a robust program designed to meet the unique challenges of transitioning from a clinical role to that of executive leadership. The CMO program has three primary goals. 1, drive operational performance. 2, develop facility chief medical officer and division chief medical officer leadership capabilities. 3, align and integrate the CMO role with the facility executive leadership team. Participants will be guided through an experience that allows them to hear directly from HCA's senior leadership, network with their peers, participate in in-person and virtual sessions, and apply learning directly to their work. Transitioning great physicians into great executive leaders is our focus, For meeting the demands of operational success and creating stellar patient-centered care in today's healthcare environment.
Healthcare is different. It requires not only understanding the business around healthcare, but an understanding of the management of healthcare itself. And so we're not asking them to leave their clinical identity behind. In fact, we're asking them to bring that in the best possible way to make the business of healthcare as good as the clinical experience.
The Physician Leadership Academy at HCA, driving excellence in leadership, clinical performance, and operations.